Hold your position. Copy. Spotting another tango.
We got a grunt all by his lonesome at the checkpoint.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Nice.
Hey, an Unidad soldier.
Where you got him? Drone is up. I got eyes on a generator. Sniper, top of the tower. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
Target's marked.
Let me get in position.
Good to go.
Ready to engage.
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
Marche.
What the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
Mierda! You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo!
That's your choice. But with a pair of sadistic fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Spread out too far. On the move.
Buckle up, people.
Akatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Taking the bike.
Roger.
Drone is airborne. I see a second target, Tango number 3. Target spotted.
Cartel soldiers, we need to keep a low profile.
Tangos are marked. Standing by. I'm engaging Tangos. Clear.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies
later. We're
losing
unit cohesion. Closing ranks.
I'll drive. Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move. Pac, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies.
Hold on.
Opening fire.
Are you there, Kumpa?
Nomad here. Go ahead. Over.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Wood.
Give the transmission.